This is Grand State escapes. Matt Brink's hold. He wins. Matt hangs on. He wins. It all takes place in a one-minute period, and Roland ended up breaking free for the win. The Buckeyes got a 6-0 lead. Sophomore A.J. Grant put Michigan on the board with an 8-zip shutout win over Corey Sharpley at 125 pounds. A.J. is now 24-10 on the season. Eighth-ranked Foley Dowd of Michigan gave the Wolverines their first lead when he beat Jeff Ratliff 7-5 at 133 pounds, a normal win worth 3 points. The Buckeyes won the next two matches, but it appeared that Michigan freshman Pat Owens would end the 157-pound bout with a pin, but Josh Jansen escaped, and with just 10 seconds left, he scored a two-point takedown to win 10-9. Ohio State led 18-7. Michigan's Charles Martelli won to make it 18-10. The Wolverines trailed with just two matches to go, and Michigan fans aren't used to seeing this. All-American and second-ranked Otto Olsen getting put on his back at 174 pounds, needing a major victory. Olsen escaped, reversed his position, and pinned Ryan Hiebler to score 16 points. That left it up to junior Andy Robat at 184 pounds. The sixth-ranked All-American scored a major decision worth 4 points. What a comeback. That secures Michigan's 20-18 come-from-behind win over OSU.
That's what everyone dreams of, is going down to the match and you having to win to get your team the victory, and that feels good.
We're workout partners. We call ourselves the 1-2 combo, you know. We wanted to be in that situation, I guess, you know, where if it's going to come down to anybody, we want Robat and I want that pressure. You know, we work hard together, and that's the stuff we look forward to.
I'm still proud of the way we competed today. Ohio State's got a heck of a team, and they came in here and jumped up on us early. But I was real proud of the way we came back and were able to get the win.
I feel so good, I feel so numb, yeah!
Well, we need to have all 10 guys clicking. There's no doubt about it. And we need to be ready to go at all 10 weight classes. And my goal is to get everybody through. I want to get 10 guys to the NCAAs. And I think, if we can do that, that'll increase our chances of having a great national championship.
You guys feel like they can win this thing?
I tell you what, we have to wait and see what happens. But I know the guys are enthusiastic, and they're excited about the tournament coming up this weekend. And so, well.